Just after sunset Tuesday, dozens gathered at Playhouse Square to see the dazzling marquee lights go dark in honor of a young man whose future seemed so bright. Kyle Jean-Baptiste, who tragically passed away after falling from a fire escape at his mother's Brooklyn apartment.
There hasn't been a minute since he's passed that I haven't thought about him.
The ceremony Tuesday offered friends a space to hug, to heal, sing songs, and console one another. As Kyle's picture flashed on the large message board, tweets poured in from across the country. But friends say Kyle was just their down-to-earth buddy.
He's like, I'm on Broadway. I'm going to go get a piece of pizza now. So, like,
he was always the life of the party. He always had something funny to say.
The 21-year-old graduated from Baldwin-Wallace University in May and quickly made history as the youngest person and first African-American to be cast as Jean Valjean in Les Miserables on Broadway.
You know, as a black performer myself, what that does is huge. And to be able to say that I knew that guy is incredible.
Friends say this ceremony is incredibly important and a fitting tribute for Kyle, because last year, as the chandelier was going up and renovations were underway, Kyle was performing on stage in these very theaters.
Because he kind of took off like a rocket, and in more ways than one. He was being called in for films directed by Clint Eastwood to audition. He was being called in for Mozart in the Jungle as for feature roles on TV. So he was beginning to roll in a huge way.
So at 9 o'clock, the marquee lights were dimmed for Kyle, along with a full minute of reflection of the life that was and could have been.
And he was just, he wore his heart on his sleeve, you know. It's just the greatest. I mean, yeah,